the books and welcome to Bougie's on the Budget. We got another purse unboxing from none other than Macy's. So, let's get cracking. Sorry if y'all hear the turn. Hey, nobody wants to leave it out. It's a video. And y'all like to see the place. Oh, look at that. Look at there, y'all. Yeah, y'all, because y'all want to see what that is. Y'all, look at that. This is a Steve Madden satchel. And I know y'all probably like, girl, take her out the plastic. It's a Steve Madden small barrel pink BDYE bag, guys. It retailed for almost $100. Who got it for $40? Was me. Who got it for $40? Was me. Yep. And y'all, I think this would be my summer bag. My daughter ordered me this. Hey! I like it, y'all. Look at that. And look at that. It comes with a Steve Madden tag, guys. Pink. Pink. The red, pink, and faded. So about three or four different colors. As you can see, I see pink, orange, hot pink, red and pink. That's hot pink, red. But honey, look at that, girls. This is my bag series, okay? Bougie's on a Budget. Pretty bag. It's just the same size as a Speedy 35, the Speedy Bandolier. And y'all know this is a video, so you're going to hear plastic. $40.
Hold on.
For some reason, this color block pink has really been a hot item. I wanted to show you guys that. And I'm going to show you guys how to fill it up. So, look. Like I said, pretty Steve Madden tag on it. And, look. So, look at there. The handles still have the tags. All those tags and stuff, y'all, gonna come out. And I just wanted y'all to see the detail in this bag. If y'all don't know, Coach has a color block bag like this that's orange and pink. So I'm assuming one of the colors for this year will be spring, like a pink and orange. So I haven't did an unboxing on that one yet. But anyway, guys, this is my none other than the Steve Madden. It's called the BDYE small barrel. And honey, this thing is the same size as a Speedy 35. Or a Louis Vuitton 35, just in case y'all want some measurements, honey. And she come with a strap. But your girl is gonna take them straps off. I don't wear the straps. So I gotta take the strap off. Okay. I ain't wanna break it. So look. Keep that on or I'll get cold. Put it over here by me. That's what I have. Hey, baby, y'all. So look, it came with a long cross body strap. But your girl is not gonna carry that. It'll be inside my purse. Sorry, guys. Every time I'm filming one of these children that I birthed, So look at this. This is my Steve Madden bag. Y'all can fit some of everything up in her, okay? This is the tissue paper. Okay. If anybody got a problem with hair and plastic, that's how new stuff sells. So click out this channel if y'all don't like it. If y'all be